from Roper to Gonzalez. And the pitch. A swing and a drive to center, hit well. Dawkins going back. He won't catch it, and it is gone. Norel Gonzalez, with his first Blue Wahoos home run, sends a missile out to right center field. It lands on the berm. It's a three-run blast and a 5-2 Pensacola lead.